Good morning. We're about to make number 89 of the 99 weight loss smoothies. Yes, we're down to the final 10. This is strawberry blueberry whirl, which contains one lemon peeled, half cup of strawberries, third cup of blueberries, scoop of protein powder. That's the brand I choose. Teaspoon of stevia, teaspoon of matcha green tea, half teaspoon of ground cinnamon, couple of cups of almond milk, and our greens for the day will be 3 cups of spinach and 3 cups of romaine. Well, there's all the powder in there. Always good to start with powder, fruit, greens, and liquid is always last. Alright, there it is. Let's fire up. Looks like we got about 3 cups and 750 milliliters of strawberry blueberry goodness. Yeehaw. Looks like we have slightly under a cup left. And about 250 milliliters. Okay, that's what she looks like. Nice dark and purple. Annabelle's not feeling too good. She's not feeling like going outside or anything. So we're gonna review this smoothie in the presence of the cockatiels. Yes, it's Salvador in front, Janie in back, and what do you think of that? Look at it. Gonna get closer. And it's Janie now. Here comes Sal. Watch it. Let's give this a taste. You think so? And this one, just like the rest of them. Not too bad. Not so great. But, you know, it's food. It's edible. It provides nutritional needs. Really looking forward to finishing up this little project. Only got 9 more of these to suffer through. But, and probably after that, I guess I'll be making other videos of, you know, just the birds or some other things. I don't know. And I did have another thing of another 10 smoothies from Run the Edge. Give those a try. The recipes look a little better, that's for sure. Excuse me. Anyway, as usual, the calorie counts and recipe will be down in the description. Please like or subscribe. And see you tomorrow with another video. And is Salvador going to close us out with a song?
Janie got close to that with someone?